being here tonight. And as we're closing out tonight, we want to sing together just one more Christmas carol that we sang tonight. It should be number 270 in your hymn book, Joy to the World. We're going to walk out of here excited tonight about Jesus Christ our God and King. Let's give Jacob and Chase a round of applause too. Shake their hands and congratulate them and that you encourage them as well. So let me pray, and then we're going to sing Joy to the World 270. Father, we praise you, we glorify you, we just exalt your name. And Lord, we realize, Father, that you have called and gifted each of us to worship you through whatever it is that you get us, whether it be able to play the organ, whether it be able just to speak, whether it be able to act, Father, whether it be able just to just engage in other people's lives for them. You use what you give us for the glory of your name. We thank you for the talents of these two men. We thank you for their desire to worship you through it. And the Lord may inspire each of us to use whatever gift you have given us for the glory of the King. Lord, we worship you and praise your name above all things. Amen.